world where we regularly talk about cars generating power and emissions, comes a car which generates something different entirely. Conversation. Or more to the point, questions. Drive even a block from home in the 2017 Morgan three-wheeler, and someone is bound to ask, what the hell is that thing? A bathtub, trimmed in soft, caramel leather, that seems to float on its hidden center rear wheel, propped up only by outrigger bicycle wheels and a V-twin motorcycle engine mounted forward of the bonnet, the Morgan is nothing if not distinctive. That heat shield strap pipework, the pin-up girl riding a bomb decal, even the quintet of round, red lamps on the back. It's the car that drinks from a jar at a bar you've never heard of. Some people know, most don't. Children turn and point, people yell out, and nearly everyone smiles. They want to know you, they want to know more. Introverts need not apply. The Morgan three-wheeler isn't a new concept for the bespoke English manufacturer. The first Morgan three-wheeled cycle car rolled out of the Malvern factory in 1909. These, like the current three-wheeler in every country except Australia, were classified as motorcycles. In fact, Morgan didn't make a car with four wheels until 1939. Even the current car isn't new. The Morgan three-wheeler was initially shown at the 2011 Geneva Motor Show, and remains basically unchanged for the 2017 model year.